Welcome to my channel Glory with Mathematics. Please subscribe, like and share. Dear students, let us discuss exercise 4.5 from the chapter Basic Geometrical Ideas. Question number 1. Draw a rough sketch of a quadrilateral PQRS. Draw its diagonals, name them. Is the meeting point of the diagonals in the interior or exterior of the quadrilateral? So this is the diagram of a quadrilateral PQRS. So here PQRS is the required quadrilateral. PR and QS are its diagonals. They meet, that means the two diagonals meet at point O, which is in the interior of the quadrilateral. Question number 2. Draw a rough sketch of a quadrilateral KLMN. State two pairs of opposite sides, two pairs of opposite angles, two pairs of adjacent sides, and two pairs of adjacent angles. So this is our quadrilateral KLMN. So solution, first, two pairs of opposite sides are KN and ML and KL and NM. Two pairs of opposite angles are angle L and angle N and angle K and angle M. Two pairs of adjacent sides are KN and NM and KL and LM. Two pairs of adjacent angles are angle K and angle L, angle M and angle N, or angle K and angle L, and angle L and angle M. Thank you.